throughout the last 3 years of his college career to his footballing development at this level. It's just kind of a very natural way that he receives the football.